very active on Twitter, Santino Marella.
Good to see Santino back here on Raw. Wish I could say the same about this guy.
Scoring by Jack Swagger, anything to get at him. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing 213 pounds, he is the United States champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Well, Dolph Ziggler was on Twitter earlier today, and, well, he said that at hashtag vengeance, I stole the show and left as, well, U.S. champion. At Zack Ryder got more Twitter followers, like Leia used to say, hashtag good try.
Boy, you're calling the tweets, aren't you?
Well, Dolph Ziggler talking about what happened last night at Vengeance. Air Boom defeated Swagger and Ziggler with the tag team titles on the line. Ziggler forced to defend his United States Championship just moments after that matchup and successfully defended the title versus Zack Ryder. And here we go, Ziggler versus Santino.
And as you see Santino trying to count the number of foes he's going to have in this match. Of course, you got Ziggler face-to-face, but you got Swagger on the outside. You got Vicky Guerrero's voice to contend with on the outside.
And Ziggler does not look like he's going to take Santino seriously, but he better.
Yes, he better.
Remember, Santino is a former two-time Intercontinental Champion. And the Cobra was about to strike.
Say the Cobra makes an early appearance in this match, but
I think Ziggler is done playing games. The United States champion, of course, there is his advisor, Vicky Guerrero, who now has, as a member of her clientele, not only Ziggler, but the former heavyweight champion, Jack Swagger, who's also here at ringside. And there's Ziggler. What a drop kick. Tremendous athlete is this Dolph Ziggler. You might not like the arrogance, but he is a great champion.
I said Ziggler is done playing games. Is there any truth to the rumor I heard that Vicky Guerrero plays Twister with Dolph Ziggler and Jack Swagger? Is that...
Yeah, and? Come on. Oh, Santino.
Whoa.
Little Spitzeriski, and now Santino.
Look at this.
His run as he delivers the headbutt to the sternum of Ziggler.
Now it's time.
Quick time.
Watch that Swagger. Watch Swagger.
And Swagger almost got struck, and Ziggler a zigzag from behind. Good night, Santino. Ziggler with a win.
The United States champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Well, Swagger's now, come on. I don't care what you say. It's not fair.
Oh, look at this. This isn't fair either, but Swagger and Ziggler are going to make an example of Santino. There's the ankle lock. The ankle lock submission is locked in. Jack Swagger looking to break the ankle of Santino. Oh, and there, look at this.
Whoa!
Mason Ryan! The big 300-pounder from Wales. Mason Ryan! Who is no love lost for Vicky Guerrero and her clientele. Remember, Vicky slapping Mason Ryan in the face last week.
And I think I remember saying at the time that was going to come back to haunt Vicky Guerrero one of these days.
Mason Ryan, very impressive again.
Very impressive. Look at the size of Mason Ryan. Look at the size of this kick.
Whoa! Ryan screaming at Dolph Ziggler, "You're mine."
I'd love to see these two guys get it on.
Triple H, I mean, that was so scary.
It was so
scary.
John Moxley, he chose me! He chose me! I'm gonna be Cena's partner! Girls, I'm gonna be Cena's partner! He chose me! Me and Cena! Woo, woo, woo! You know it! This is gonna be sick!
Good job, Zach! All right! He deserves
it. Cena's partner? Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, after successfully defending the WWE title last night in a last man standing match against John Cena, Alberto Del Rio welcomes us with his victory speech. This will be grand. The triumphant Mexican warrior comes to us next.
On November 20th, he brings it.
There's only one man.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Take a look at that mug on Ricky Ricardo there.
Well, the black eye courtesy of the Big Show, and a big right hand this past Friday night on SmackDown. But wait till you see the ride the champion is How does he afford all these cars? Is it any truth that when
WWE champion?
I know, but when Del Rio was a kid, that he had a chauffeur-driven bicycle?
Damas y caballeros, aquí en esta noche me presento el hombre que anoche enfrente destruyó a ese culipero de John Cena. El decente creencia. ¡El Orgullo de México! El patrón, el campeón de la WWE, Alberto.
I've seen better hair on moldy bread.
Del Rio arriving in that 2009 Maserati Gran Turismo Onyx Black worth $140,000. I mean, what a warrior this man is. A courageous victory in a last man standing match last night, retaining the WWE Championship against John Cena. I mean, I was just in awe. I was so inspired after what I saw Del Rio go through last night, the way that he bucked the odds and kept beating every count to 10 to finally defeat Cena.
I was in awe as well. When I saw The Miz and R-Truth interfere in that match, I said, oh, it was ridiculous. Come on. You're going to tell me that this guy is going to come out here and give a victory speech after that tainted victory last night? I don't even